here at 5 o'clock in suburban Lombard. Surveillance video showing thieves breaking into a liquor store by smashing through a front window. All this happening just at three this morning at Famous Liquors on East Roosevelt. The store's owner telling ABC7 that the thieves got away with more than $12,000 in liquor and cash.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.